Welcome to the grand opening of the South Surrey Recreation and Arts Center.
Count down from 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
After much anticipation, the new Recreation and Art Center expansion is now complete. A new 20,000 square foot addition for the entire community to enjoy.
The many artists that live in the city of Surrey, and for people that have are staying in good shape, we have a beautiful new gym.
We have a dedicated pottery studio, a dedicated visual arts studio. We have a gallery at the end too that we're featuring First Nations art exhibit right now.
They are dry.
Are you interested in pottery?
You could put food in it like in the old times, so it's quite amazing.
We're just going to go to our child minding room where we have some kids crafts going on right now.
You having fun?
It's incredibly exciting. We've been waiting for 20 years for this. So.
Community canvas is what they're calling it. So just an opportunity for people to experience painting on different types of canvases.
This expansion is the first component of the South Surrey Cultural Plan. The next phase is a contemporary art center and 350-seat theater within the next 2 to 3 years. I'm Leah Bolton with JoytvNews.